friends, it's me, Atya. Today, I am going to do science experiments for kids. How to make water fountain. We need a balloon, a water bottle with a hole, some water, and a straw. Let's start. The water should not go up top of the hole. Pour the water into the bottle. Insert the straw into the hole. Ask your parents to blow the balloon. Put the mouth over the top of the bottle. And then, when you let go of the balloon, yay! A water fountain!
Good one. Good one.
Bye-bye. Thank you for watching.